The action continued at the Birkebeineren Cross Country Stadium with the men's cross event. The course would test both traditional cross country technique as well as the athlete's ability to negotiate slalom sections, humps and tight bank turns. Magnus Kim of the Republic of Korea recorded the fastest time in the qualifying competition. In the semi-finals, he led from start to finish to establish himself as a leading contender for the gold medal. In the last of the semi-finals, an example of just how demanding the event can be. To the delight of the home crowd, two Norwegians were at the front, Thomas Helland Larsen and Vebjørn Hegdal. But Hegdal crashed out and lost his chance of reaching the final. Larsen went safely through to keep his chance of a medal alive. Ten athletes contested the final, with the start crucial to establishing position on the track. Once again, Magnus Kim skied powerfully into the lead. There was a real battle on for second and third, with Larsen and Camille Lord of France closely matched. Kim was extending his lead at the front of the race, an impressive display from the 17-year-old from Korea. Might he be a star of the Olympic Winter Games in Pyeongchang in 2 years' time? The Norwegian Larsen came through to take second place, but Lord had disappeared from contention and Lauri Manila of Finland had moved up to third in the closing stages. Kim's fine performance had clearly caught the eye of the IOC president, Thomas Bach, himself a former Olympic champion. So, gold to Magnus Kim of the Republic of Korea. With Thomas Helland Larsen of Norway taking silver, and Finland's Lauri Manila the bronze.
Means so much. It's what I have been working for so long time, and yeah, I'm so happy today. Yeah.
How comfortable were you during the race?
Today was one of my peak days where everything goes well, and yeah, it was perfect day. I felt strong from start, and even in the finals, I felt I had a lot to go with. So I managed to keep those others behind of me, and I'm so happy.
When did you realize you were going to win?
Actually, when I managed to take the start and lead at the start by the first right corner, I felt now I have the chance to win the gold, because it's a bit difficult to go past people, so I felt quite safe after first corner actually.
It's been a dream for me to be top three one time in the Olympics here, so to do it on first try, it's amazing.
How special is it to do it in your home country?
Yeah, it's very special. You know, it's many people here, many people in the audience, many people that I know in the audience, family, friends, everybody's here, so it makes it special.
Yeah, I'm really happy with this medal. It was really difficult and tough, and the last climb was really hard, but I think I did it pretty well and it went good.
It was a little bit more slippy conditions in the corner there than I expected. It was really more slippy than in the prologue.
So what are your emotions now?
Just looking forward to sprint on Tuesday.